In the 2006-2007 season, the Miami RedHawk hockey program continued to rise to new heights. In its first season in the Gaughan Ice Center, the team played in front of sold-out crowds nightly and finished with 24 wins, 14 losses, and 4 ties. Ranked in the top 10 in the nation for the majority of the year, the Red and White made their third appearance in the NCAA tournament in the past 4 years and came within one game of the Frozen Four by earning the program its first ever national tournament victory with a 2-1 win over New Hampshire on March 24th.
I was blown away, what could I say? It all seemed to make sense. You're taking away everything, and I can't deal with that. I try to see the good in life, but good things in life are hard to find. Well, blow it away, blow it away. Can we make this something?
Miami's already done something that no other Miami team has done. Miami back the other direction. Ahead into the zone is Lupe, who sends a shot and score! Billy Lupe with a shot.